Love it or hate it, AI isn't going anywhere. In a lot of cases, AI is the engine powering customer support automation. But let's get something straight. Using automation in your support strategy will not make your customer service team obsolete. Hi there, I'm Daryl Gorgias, and today we're sharing our one-stop shop guide to customer service automation. So often at Gorgias, we hear from support teams that automation is a scary word. In reality, automation can greatly improve your customer experience while saving your team countless hours each week on repetitive and tedious tasks. If you're hungry for more, we have a blog article that goes even deeper into this topic. But today, we'll walk you through exactly what it means to automate customer service interactions, the risks, rewards, a few best practices to help you get started, and how one company boosted their revenue by 43% with automation. Let's dive in. How many times a day do you hear questions like these? Where's my order? Do you take return? What size do I need? I'm gonna take a wild guess and say a lot. With customer service automation, you can rely on technology to handle these repetitive customer interactions with no human effort. Think about automation like a virtual assistant. It can do the dirty work for you, so you have time to focus on the bigger, more important tasks on your plate. Automation can help you tackle things like ticket triage, ticket tagging, answering frequently asked questions, answering where is my order, and solve simple customer issues. But one thing to remember is that not all automation is powered by AI. However, Gorgias does use AI for many features, like offering article recommendations on chat or using autoresponders to automatically close spam tickets. More on Gorgias' automation features in a few minutes. It's true, automation is convenient, but it doesn't mean it's completely risk-free. But that's true of any new technology, right? For one, you're using, well, robots to talk to humans. That means there's a major risk of miscommunication. AI responses can sound pretty stiff, and that stiff language can erode a customer's trust with your brand, especially if their question goes unanswered. Two, AI can only answer simple questions. Anything more complex will just leave your customers frustrated and confused. Only easy, low-lift questions like, "What's my size?" will work for a proper machine learning response. Three, technical glitches can happen that lead to downtime, which can leave your customers in the dark when it comes to their questions or issues. That's why we recommend using automation as a way to handle simple tasks and always offering customers an easy pathway to talk with a human. Luckily, the rewards of a customer service automation far exceed the potential risks. One major benefit is that automation lets your e-commerce team have faster response times. We're talking a 0-second first response rate. That's virtually unheard of with a human customer service rep. Two, you can effectively eliminate common errors with automation. Imagine you're a CX agent who frequently needs to explain the process of returning an order. At some point, you're likely to miss a step because human error sometimes happens. With automation, you can automatically trigger a preset response with your brand voice and tone when prompted by a customer. No need to manually type out the same response. Three, you maintain a clear and consistent brand voice across all of your channels. This gives your customers a consistent experience and saves newer agents from making mistakes early on. Four, automation has a low overhead and can reduce customer support costs. According to Gorgias data, we found that automation costs about 1/5 the amount of a human agent. This doesn't mean you should reduce your team. Instead, it means you can afford to hire an automation tool that will handle the low-lift responsibilities. Five, automation allows your e-commerce store to offer 24/7 support. Customers can resolve their issues, even if your team is clocked out for the night. Finally, when you automate parts of your customer support strategy, you free up your agents to do more meaningful work. Your agents have better things to do than copy and paste order statuses. Let automation handle those repetitive tasks. If you're in customer experience, I'm sure you know the sheer volume of support tickets that come in daily is overwhelming. At Gorgias, we built Automate to resolve up to 50% of any team's tickets. Automate works by connecting your e-commerce data, whether your online store runs on Shopify, BigCommerce, or Magento, with Gorgias AI and automation features so you can detect low impact tickets and still see high impact results. Don't need any more convincing? Here are three easy ways Gorgias Automate can transform your support efforts right now. One of Automate's most popular features is quick responses. This lets you answer frequently asked questions with pre-programmed canned responses in seconds. Quick responses also lets you control your brand voice. so your team can stay consistent with the brand messaging without the risk of sounding like a robot. Take a look at how clothing brand Ripskirt does it on their homepage. In their chat, they include the top 5 questions that customers ask the most, and with one click, they get an answer. No live agent required. Another helpful feature is order management. It's no secret that most customers seeking support want to know their order status. Order management lets your customers track their orders automatically without needing a live agent. You can quickly track the status of an order, return an order, report issues, and cancel an order. Look at how easy Jackson makes tracking orders with a track and manage order button in the chat. All you need is your email or phone number, and you can find out when your order is on its way. Another cool feature is article recommendations, which responds to chat messages with helpful articles to answer customer questions. It works by using AI to monitor incoming questions and instantly shares relevant articles from your help center or knowledge base. Amazing, right? All of these features work whether your agents are online or off duty. Automation isn't meant to be a catch-all for your support team. It's only truly helpful when it's done strategically. Let's talk about some automation best practices. First, never trap your customers in automation or chatbot hell. Always offer a pathway back to humans. With Gorgias, every automated interaction offers customers a clear path to talk to an agent. And even when someone isn't immediately available, Gorgias lets customers submit a message through offline capture that agents can answer via email once they're back online. Second, don't try to trick your customers. If they're talking to a bot, don't trick them into thinking it's a human on the other side. If they think they're chatting with a human and get an inaccurate or robotic response, the experience will probably leave them feeling grumpy. Third, use automation to get personal. Use on-brand, pre-written messages and introduce variables that automation fills in with customer data. In Gorgias, you can use a wide variety of variables to populate an automated message like the customer's name, shipping address, order status, estimated delivery date, and much more. Fourth, look for a low-code tool. Choosing a tool that aligns with the technical abilities of your team. Especially if you don't have any highly technical staff, make sure any team member of any level can start providing support on their first day. And as a fifth best practice, invest in a customizable tool. There's no such thing as one-size-fits-all automation software. A platform for a SaaS company may not work for e-commerce. Rather than choosing automation that claims to work for each of these different use cases, choose automation custom-built for your unique needs. Sixth, keep data security and privacy top of mind. At the very minimum, look for software that has single sign-on SS, SOC 2 Type 2 certification, and HIPAA compliance. And finally, when it comes to implementing automation, think about ways to empower your team rather than replace them. The best automation replaces tasks that don't need human input, like repetitive tasks that agents find tedious. So what does automation look like in action? Well, to Loop Earplugs, it looks like a 43% boost in revenue. Here's how they did it. The luxury earplug company wanted a simple, plug-and-play solution to help manage their high volume of tickets, nearly 1,500 tickets per week. So they looked to Gorgias Automate for help. Automate did the heavy lifting, and they deflected 5% of chat tickets using track order flows within the first week, decreased WISMO, or Where's My Order, inquiries from 17% to 5%. Turn 1/4 of all chat interactions into pre-sales flows, effectively eliminated repetitive inquiries about delivery timeline, and again, boosted revenue from customer support by 43%. To put it simply, automation is now the gold standard when it comes to customer support. But remember, automation is meant to enhance your human team's workflows, not replace them. Automation tools like Gorgias Automate will save your agents hours each week by cutting out things like tab switching, copy pasting, and manually assigning and tagging tickets. If you're ready to watch your support strategy skyrocket, look no further than Gorgias. We hope you enjoyed this video walking through everything you need to know about automation and customer support. Be sure to like this video and subscribe for more CX tips, tricks, video tutorials, product tours, conversations with e-commerce experts, and more. Again, thanks for watching. Till next time.